Hi there, this is Yes Lee again. Okay, so last night Dow Jones dropped over 1,000 points. It's never, I think many investors suddenly shocked about this recent crash. And also, I also heard the rumors about after the crash this morning, and then they said about Bursa and Singapore close down. Then I read, then some clients phone up and mentioned, hey, is it the exchange shutdown because of market crash? They don't want retailers to trade. And actually, after this, I found out actually it's the Bursa and SGX, their counter suspended because they are pending. They have a corporate development announcement. So then they will come out this intraday short selling, and also the stamp duty waiver, and also some the link between Bursa and Singapore exchange. And for me, this is a very this is a very good development, because this is very simple, because for short selling for intradays, actually it's good enough. Actually, if you know the skills as a traders, you know, not only for long only, but you need to know how to short as well. Short as well, and when you predict this is a top or hit the resistance, it cannot go past the resistance, then you can short at the resistance. Or if the trend already broken, the support already broken, go down below the support, then you can short at the support level. See, this is something very simple. Okay, so we can use some example. Okay, like MYEG case. Okay, so you see, I think the previous two video we are explaining this MYEG, right? And I said about this, okay, 233, see, 233. You see, when the support break, it will go lower. Alright, see, this is very simple. See, if I draw a chart here, if I draw here, see, if the break 233, of course, you can't short at the highest is 232. Okay, today we have 8.81 million, okay? If you put here, so you can see here, you can short here, then you cover your short at here, okay, for intraday, okay. You cannot for overnight. This is the short selling. Part. The condition is intraday means that you only short when you short, then you have to buy back before the market close, okay. This is how's the things go. Of course, there's a rules and regulations. They are doing the Bursa and the SGX side will do it for you. So just you just wait. And also Bursa also implement about the call warrants, right? Call warrants trade meaning that call warrants stamp duty waiver. So there's not much people know about this. And now, if the small cap and the mid cap also waiver, then there's a very good boost for the volume trading. And today we have a 3 billion trading. If for the half time we have a half for the first session close, we have 3 billion. Sorry, if today we got 6 billion, then the market will be at the volume will be at the peak. So I'm not surprised if market hit 10 billions because of this, these two exchange linked together. All right. Of course, it's not. It won't happen now. It might possibly happen. Another 6 months or 1 year. Okay. So just now I using the MyEG, and also you are looking at the very. For the spike, right? For the sharp drop, see. And if you're using I'm talking about short selling, okay? Short selling actually, although it's not yet happened. So this is an hourly chart actually. See, this is an hourly chart. So if you until here, this is second February, okay, if market no good, you saw this, then you can short here. So let's say it's like 245, then you short here at lowest is 233. So it depending on which price you want to buy back. Okay, you short here, you buy back. Alright, this is when you break support. Alright, this is about your breaking support. So, but for temporary, we only can long. So let's focus on long first. And I think if you read my the newsletter, then you can see yesterday here, next day gap up. You see, if you read my newsletter, okay, my newsletter said that about the put warrants, okay, the put index put warrant. So you get up. So if you bought at maybe 10 cents, you close at 18, so it's about 80% return in 2 days. Okay, this is something when the big market big crash, all right. So you will get this opportunity to gain while everyone is having a temporary paper loss in their portfolio. You can gain 80% return in 2 days, right? If you really read my newsletter and I publish on a Sunday. On Sunday means I think on the 4th, on the 4th, alright, 4th February. Okay, that's index warrant. And this both the index warrant, they have volume. See, yesterday done 4 million, then 7 million volume. So it's good if it's liquid enough for you to trade, right? And although if you're a latecomer, you bought it here, you also can gain about maybe 20%, alright? So okay, mostly this stock are oversold. See, we have a lot of CC support broken, rubber racks. See, support broken, YTL support broken. See, you see the support broken, you just short first. You short first, then you buy back. Okay, if you gain 5 cents, 2 cents intraday, see support broken. Here, Allen, no, Allen, the volume is very thin, no, okay, only 170, we are looking at the big volume, it's like Pentec, see, oh, yeah, so the range is, also small range, we are looking at the, a big gap, see, we want to see, this one, nice, you see, you can see this at the bottom, see, you just short, okay, 2 cents, 3 cents, day trade. Oh, this is wonderful because Tachini now if the short selling implement, you can use this, alright. You can use Tachini to do the short selling as well, right? Intraday, only intraday, okay. Okay, this HSSEB. See? Oh, nice. You see, this is, if you draw here, usually this one we saw it pennant, right? But this line, 159. Okay, you short here, you see, oh, it failed because you must go up, right? Just like MYEG, see? Just like MYEG, you must break 248. If you cannot break, you have to go down less. Like this, you see? This, nice, because 159, 158 trigger, then you buy back at 144. Oh, you get immediately 144. 144 means 158, 144. See, 14 cents. You see, you. This is a very quick profit for one day trades. See, the whole line, the trend is broken. The broken, see. So this is, I mean, I draw, okay, like this. Okay, HSSEB, right? They got so many opportunity if the government allowed this, and they also generate more income for us, right? Okay. Okay, that's all for today. This for temporary, I don't see any interesting here. Volume, okay. Most of the signal support broken. See, support broken. RSI oversold. RSI oversold. See, all oversold. Okay, this one. Oh, this one nice because this one is another bottom. This one another bottom oversold. If you put the indicator RSI, yeah, just touch, see, just watch if any rebound, see, because I mean if the transaction volume increase, EFOS also benefited, because EFOS is the trading platform provider, right? This is from the fundamental part. Of course, for the fundamental in details analysis, you have to refer to your own company analyst or your licensed investment advisor. Okay, that's all for today. Okay, thanks, bye.